I'm Belinda Goodrich.
And I'm Brandy Bean. Welcome to
See How I Did That? This is your opportunity to get engaged and inspired by our guests who have overcome obstacles to achieve success.
Real women,
real talk,
and real inspiration. Your transformation starts now.
All right, we are here with our fabulous guest, Amber Hurdle, and this is our fun part where we get to know a little bit more about you. So this is our speed round, get to know our guest. So are you ready, Amber?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, so I'm going to start us off. What is your nickname?
Ams, Amber Bamber, or the Velvet Machete, depending on who you ask.
Dude, I like the Velvet Machete, yeah, like, man. You just got to go with that. It just is, that is so perfect.
And I think it works well with the bombshell. Like, it's just all like, in your face.
Yes.
Yeah. That's the next book, Velvet Machete. So
perfect. We look forward to it. All right. The next question. What was your most embarrassing moment?
I'm not embarrassed easily, but as speakers, as we all are, we can just pick one of the times where I tripped on stage. Any of those times.
It's just much better than leaving your mic on when you go to the restroom.
Yes. I haven't had that happen yet.
I swear I must check that thing about 50 times every time. Am I off? So coming back from that, what was your greatest victory?
Definitely, despite all of my relationship challenges, raising two amazing kids and seeing them be successful, and then also getting to be a part of my stepdaughter's life as well, because she's
awesome,
amazing.
That's cool. So cool.
All right, and last but not least, what is the one word people use most often to describe you?
Oh, Lord. I'm going to say, can I pick two?
Sure. Yes.
Okay. So one would be relentless and the other one would be relatable.
Ooh, I love that. Relentless and relatable. I love the dichotomy of that too, though. That is so perfect. And you know what? I would have to agree with people using those terms for you, knowing you, getting to know you, reading your book. I think both are really good terms for you.
Yes,
so, I would agree. Well, Amber, this has been so great. Thank you so much. We really appreciate you being on See How I Did That.